Hepatitis E outbreak was declared late last year, and so far over 500 persons have tested positive, with 3 deaths recorded. The situation has caused panic within the health fraternity. It is against this background President Gengob decided to visit the area and acquaint himself with some of the hazardous and unfavorable living conditions that could be a threat. The Namibian head of state aids the community of Havana to the outbreak.
This is not a disease like cancer that you maybe inherit. It's just a question of unhygienic situations like that. Are we going to allow that? No. So I'm glad community is willing to cooperate.
The city of Vendo carried out cleaning and community education campaigns on hygiene and recently cleared a riverbed, an area that was a hazard to the residents in the neighborhood.
We are very happy. Our place wasn't like this. We are very happy it's clean now. We set up a meeting and then we have negotiated that no one will throw any more waste here.
The president also visited some hepatitis E patients at the Katutura Intermediate Hospital. Salamotenga, NBC News, Vindhuk.